Hi, welcome to Myers ASMR. Relax. Nothing is going wrong. Relax. Shake it off. Shake off that stress. Let it all go. Let it all go. Let it all go. Nothing is going wrong. So while I was in New York today, I stopped at Sweetgreen and picked up the chicken and chipotle pepper bowl. I've been eating a lot of these bowls lately. So this is how they packed it. Looks fantastic, doesn't it? So this is a piece of sourdough bread that comes with it. I'm not a fan of sourdough. I mean, when I'm hungry for bread, it works. But right now, I don't want a piece of bread, so. Let's see, I have the description of this right here. A deliciously hearty bowl featuring an all-grains base, citrusy black beans, and house-made roasted chipotle salsa. Well, that just sounds delicious, doesn't it? Let me taste this chicken. I taste the cumin. I hope this is not propped up too high. This is the house-made chipotle salsa. I can just smell the pepper. You know what? Before I even start dousing it, let me sample the hotness. It's got some heat. I'm just trying to figure out if it's too much heat. Compostable cutlery, including the wrapper. See, I like places like that. Places that are concerned about their impact on the environment, and they're trying to do the right thing. Because, you know, we can't abuse things. We cannot abuse the earth or anything. Can't abuse animals or people or plants. That is really good. Well, let's just get going with it. I guess it's good that they didn't mix it in because they don't know people's heat tolerance. This is some good sauce. If I had been paying attention, I would have asked for two. This is my first time having this dish, so I didn't really know. Anyways, let's just dig in. Don't talk about it. Be about it. Look at that. Looks fantastic, doesn't it? Mm. got shredded cabbage, purple cabbage. A lot of doctors and nutritionists say to eat the rainbow. Like for optimal health, you should have different colors in your veggies and fruits that you eat. These beans are good. You know, a lot of places have salad menus, but Sweetgreen has really mastered flavor and ingredient combining. It's obvious they did their homework. Cilantro. I think cilantro makes anything taste better. They're plentiful with the chicken. And this is a nice size. should have asked for some more salsa. God, cilantro is from heaven. Whenever I cook with it, I have a heavy hand. You know, everything I've ever gotten out of Sweetgreen, I've just been in love with. I'm afraid I'm gonna run out of things to try there. But the great thing is, every time I go back there, they have one new thing on the menu. They always do a limited time special, and that's what this one is. How do they describe it? Oh, it says all grains base. This is some amazing stuff. Check that out. Mm. You know, the secret to healthy eating is flavor and spice. You just gotta make it taste good. You know what? I'm gonna save this rice for my breakfast when I make my scrambled eggs. This is divine. Oh yeah, I could save my that piece of bread for breakfast. That's right, I clean up as I go. Remember, nothing is going wrong. Nothing is wrong. Nothing has gone wrong. Excuse me. Well, thanks for watching. Like and subscribe. Donate to my Cash App. Catch me in the next video. And may you find lasting happiness. Bye.